And Stockton becomes the third California city to declare bankruptcy, but it is certainly probably not going to be the last. KCRA3's David Bienick has been looking into how many cities may be following Stockton's financial footsteps.
With high unemployment, low housing values, and rising pension costs, the city of Sacramento would seem to have a lot in common with Stockton, but does it?
The circumstances here, though we've had our hard times, are very, very, very different.
Sacramento City Treasurer Russ Fair says his city recently faced a budget deficit of $16 million. But Fair says, unlike Stockton, Sacramento started making deep budget cuts years ago and did not engage in some of the same kinds of long-term borrowing.
Stockton entered into these incredibly, I think, risky and dangerous products called pension bonds, which the city of Sacramento wouldn't touch with the 10-foot pole.
At least three other California cities, Mammoth Lakes, Montebello, and Stanton, have declared they are exploring bankruptcy. Public policy expert Pete Detweiler predicts in the next year a half dozen cities altogether could follow Stockton's lead.
But for the residents of those cities, how do they really know?
Detweiler says city finances are incredibly complex and credit ratings have proven unreliable. The best advice, he says, is to go to city council meetings and watch body language when the budget comes up.
And if there's a lot of shifting in the seats, if there's a lot of umming and erring, then I begin to get real worried.
And if you want to take it a step beyond that, you can also go to City Hall and ask to consult this, your city's comprehensive annual financial report. They may call it the CAFR in your city. It contains lots of charts and numbers, and it may be difficult for non-experts to analyze, but the answer to how your city is doing financially is somewhere in here.
We know that you've read every page in there.
Not yet.
You're an expert now.
There are several hundred pages, 165 pages in Sacramento's alone.
Even experts struggle with things like this, and it's not just a matter of numbers.
No, it's not just a matter of numbers. In fact, coming up at 6 o'clock, we're going to be talking about something called reputational bleed over, how Stockton's bankruptcy may end up affecting cities all across the region, even if their books are balanced.
Almost like having a foreclosure on your street.
Exactly.
It can certainly drag the area down. David, thank you.